using my stick blender. I'm putting the remaining black soap into it right now, so I can blend everything now at once. Stick blender so it can blend the mini one properly. Which contains both the seed, not only the seed and the bark, also the bark of papaya. All are important ingredients for lightening. They all have lightening property, natural one. All these things doesn't harm you at all. It's very good for your skin. Thank my blender. Let me stick. Peel and the fruits together. After pouring it inside, the next ingredient is my orange peel puree. This is orange peel puree. That's the puree. I'm pouring it inside the soap. We are making, don't forget, we are making brightening black soap shower gel. It's a wonderful product, a wonderful soap, a wonderful, if I say wonderful, just trust me on this, trust me. Your skin is going to be brighter and glowing, as in brighter and glowing. It's going to give you a glowing skin. I can guarantee you that, to brighten your skin and glow your skin at the same time, without having mixing dangerous chemicals together. Just trust me, this shower gel. I bet you won't regret. My next ingredient, I'll be pouring in my powder, my different powders. Here I have my neem powder, my sandalwood, cinnamon, licorice, and turmeric. I'll be pouring it inside the black seed. So I'll be mixing it in. I'll be mixing it together with the shower gel. Don't forget, it's a black soap shower gel for brightening your skin and glowing your skin. A brightening soap and a glowing soap. You are going to love this. This is my amazing recipes. So the next thing I'll be putting, my goat milk powder. I'm adding in my goat milk powder into the recipe. I'll be mixing again. I'll be mixing it again. Just try this. You never regret trying this. It's good for all skin. It has no harm to your skin. It doesn't harm your skin. It nourishes your skin. It brightens it. It glows it. I'm still going to home my skin blender. Let me not forget. I'll be adding my one important ingredient. I don't do without this in my skincare product. I don't do without it. It's very important to me. My honey. This is an original honey. Make sure when you are doing this, you are using an original honey. I'll be going in with a full spoon. Let me make it so. Honey brightens, it glows, and clears any roughness on your skin. You can see how important it is. It is very important to me, my skincare products. So I've put in my honey. Then I'll be going in with my oil. I have my glycerin. Let me not forget. I didn't mention it initially. I'm going to be going in the vegetable glycerin. Just imagine the wonders this is going to do on your skin. Just imagine it. I'm going to love your skin. This is a glycerin. I'll be going in with 2 tablespoons. That is it. Wonderful soap. My next ingredient is my lavender oil. Lavender oil. Okay. This almond oil. I don't have it much. So I'll be complementing the almond oil with 1 tablespoon of coconut oil. Even if you choose not to use cream, after using bathing with this soap, you are good to go. I tell you, you are good to go. You feel smooth, radiant after using this soap. The continuous usage of it will give you a wonderful skin. This is my fragrance. I want to use 2 different fragrances just to boost the fragrance of the soap. I'll be using apple and strawberry. Let me not forget my lemon, which is going to be like a preservative to the soap making. Now I'm going in with my lemon. I'll squeeze it inside. Let me squeeze it inside somewhere so that I can remove the seed. I don't want the seed in here. So I'll squeeze it out first and remove the seeds before pouring the juice. That's what I'm doing. I'm squeezing my lemon, the lemon trees. My lemon is like a preservative in this soup. You know, we are using natural ingredients in this soup making. The brightening black soap shower gel. That is what we are making. If you are just joining, I'm removing the seed right now so I can pour in the juice before adding my fragrance, which is going to be the last. This is the juice. I can still see a seed there. I don't want seed. I'm pouring in the lemon juice. That is it. I'm stirring it. The next thing I'll be adding now, final, is my fragrance. I'll be putting bits of happy flavored fragrance with my strawberry to give it a nice aroma so that you feel nice whenever you are using it. You don't even remember that you are using a black soap. That is it. We are done with our brightening shower gel. It's going to become a bit thicker when it cools down. You know, I use a warm distilled water, so it's going to be a bit thicker than this, probably by the next day. You will see that the consistency has changed. I mean, the viscosity, it becomes thicker. It becomes thicker. The longer it stays, when it cools down properly, it thickens up. You can see. I'll be pouring it in my container so I can see what it looks like. I have a bottle for the clients because I actually made this for a client. So I choose to show you how I'm going to make it for the clients so that you can benefit from it too. It's for your clients. That is. There is a brightening shower gel. Black soap shower gel, brightening black soap shower gel. So, thank you very much. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel if you have not. Click on the notification bell if you are yet to do that so that you can always get notified whenever I upload a new video. Like, share, and comment on my videos. Love you. See you some other time. That is the only way you can encourage me in this tutorial. Thank you so much.